According to a forum post, the Jeep Wrangler Rubicon 392 might be discontinued. Jeep has been moving away from the Hemi V8, and the Wrangler Rubicon 392 could be the next model to lose it. With Dodge and Jeep already removing the Hemi V8 from their models, it wouldn't be surprising if the Wrangler Rubicon 392 also follows suit. A special edition might be released before its official end.